Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. I'm studying English.
Do you understand everything of the present perfect?
No, I don't.
Do you want to come to my house?
Okay, I will be there in 1 hour.
Okay, see you soon.
See you soon, bye.
Bye. Okay, so let us study the present perfect.
Okay.
The present perfect. To do the affirmative of the present perfect, we put I, you, we, and they with have. And with he, she, and it, we put has. Then we add the past participle. If the verb is regular, we add ed. And if it's irregular, we have to learn the third column of the list.
To do the negative of the present perfect, we put I, you, we, and they with haven't. And with he, she, or it, we put hasn't. And then we add the past participle.
To do the questions, we put have with I, you, we, and they, and has with he, she, and it. Then we add the past participle.
Finally, to do the short answers, we put yes, I, you, we, and they have, and no, I, you, we, and they haven't, and yes, she, he, and it has, and no, she, he, and it hasn't.
We use the present perfect to talk about experiences, to describe things, for unfinished periods of time, to give news, and when something in the past has a consequence now.
Foreign scenes. We use for when we say all the period of time. For example, I have lived in Blanes for 10 years.
We use since when we say the start of the period. For example, I have lived in Blanes since 2008.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay, so let's study.
Yes, please.
Okay, so what do you need to study?
I need to study the yet, already, and the use of all these adverbs.
Okay, so we have it here.
Present perfect with just, already, never, yet, still, and ever. Just. We use it in affirmative sentence. It goes between the auxiliary and the verb. Already. We use it in affirmative sentences. It goes between the auxiliary and the main verb. Never. We use it in affirmative sentence. It goes between the auxiliary and the main verb. Yet. We use it in negative sentences and questions. It goes at the end of the sentence. Still. We use it in negative sentences. It goes between the subject and the auxiliary. Ever. We use it in questions, and it goes between the subject and the main verb.
So, have you understood it all?
Yes, I understand.
So, let's see tomorrow at school.
Okay, thank you.